Hello, welcome back to my channel. This is Lippy here again with another vlog of mine, and today we're gonna create a basic nude look. This is my bare face, and let's not waste time and get on with the look. This is the look I'm gonna create, and I am already done with my eyebrows and eye makeup, and I also prepped my skin with the Clinique Moisture Surge, my current favorite. And then I'm gonna go on with the Pore Freshener Primer by The Benefit. I'm gonna apply it on my face, the areas where I get the pores maximally, and gonna blend it down. This is one of the best primer I have came across. And then I'm gonna take my foundation by Fit Me, the shade is given below, and then gonna mix it with my Total Drop foundation by NYX, Total Control Drop foundation, sorry guys. And then gonna apply it on my face and do the blending part, you know. So for the foundation blending, I'm taking the pack brush, and I'll mention the details below in the description box. And then I'm gonna blend my makeup just as you can see. Always make sure you blend your makeup well, because either it's your eye makeup or your face makeup, blending is the key to your makeup, girl. So I am blending it down, and then I'm gonna take a little amount of that over my face again to hide the blemishes I have over my face. And then I'm gonna blend it down to my neck area too, because I have some discoloration over there. And then I'm simply going on with my NYX contour stick to contour my face. I love contouring, guys, so those who don't prefer contouring can skip this part. So I'm applying contour over the cheekbones, to my jawline, and to the bridge of my nose and some part of my forehead. And then just gonna blend it down. But before that, I'm applying some concealer over the bridge of my nose and some part of my mouth, so that they just don't look like they are left out, because they are the T-zone, so they need to be highlighted. I'm not applying any concealer under my eyes, just to make it look as natural as I can make it, because I'm already applying contour. And then I'm just, you know, gonna blend it down with the same foundation brush I have. When I'm done with my blending, I'm just gonna go on with my Makeup Revolution Banana Powder to set my makeup in. I mean the foundation I have applied, because you always need to set your foundation whether it's summer or winters. And then I'm gonna apply it under the areas where I need to set my makeup in. I'm just using a basic brush by Pack again. I'll mention all the details below. And then when I'm done with it, I'm gonna take my blush. This is the wrong blush anyways. So I'm gonna go on with my Benefit blush. I'll mention all the details below, and then gonna apply it. This is a perfect, you know, bright, peachy blush for all Indian skin tones, whether it's dusky or fair, because it's very light and it's very, very pigmented. I love how it, you know, seems on my face, so I love it. And then I'm gonna go on with my Clinique lip balm and just gonna apply it on my lips. And then I'm gonna go on with my NYX lip launching in shade Seduction, and just applying a little amount of that so that it stays natural. And when I'm done with it, I'm gonna go on with my Fix Plus by MAC. This is in flavor coconut. And then this is the final look I came up with. I hope you guys like it, and please subscribe, like, and share it with your friends and family. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you guys stay updated. And yeah, love you all.